Hey, what's up guys, I'm Raffle and today I'll show you guys how to change navigation bar style on any Android device. If your device don't have this stock navigation bar, you have to watch my previous video on how to get these. So after that, you can change its style pretty easily. So in order to do this tweak, your device has to be rooted first. After that, then download the Xbox installer from the link in the description. It's free, guys. Then go to download. Then search for Xstana. X-S-T-A-N-A. Select it. Then sideboard the version tab. Then download it. After that, install Xstana. Then select done. Then you will get a notification like Xbox module is not activated. Select that. Then check on Xstana. Then reboot your device. Wait some seconds. Then open Xstana. Then you can change the status bar as well as the navigation bar. Now we focus on navigation bar. So like right here, there's a lot of things. As you can see right here, you can see which one I'm choosing. So I'm gonna go with, it's not good. I think this is pretty good. So after that, select right here, that tick mark. Then reboot your device. Then now you will see the magic. And here it is. Looking pretty good, isn't it? And that's how you change the navigation bar style. Again, if you want to change the status bar style, you can do it easily. Go to Xstana, Then select any status bar style you want. I'm gonna go with ColorOS, then I'm gonna change the navigation bar also. This looks great, not so great, but I'm gonna do it, then reboot the device. Then here we go, looking pretty good. So that's all guys, that's how you can change the navigation bar style. Hope you guys all enjoyed it, hope it helps. Thanks for watching and I'll see you guys in my next video. So please subscribe to my channel. I will upload new videos every single week. So hope you guys subscribe and thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.